Amanda Wallace.
Relationship specialist. Really? Man, usually we have like wacky guests on, you know, Dracula, that son of a bitch, Santa Claus. You know, it's not some crazy surprise like she's not actually Cupid or something. You guys even trying to hide the fact that this is an intervention for me? Man, whatever, just fix me.
John, what's the problem?
The problem? My wife left me for seemingly no reason at all?
Yeah, she did. How does that make you feel?
Like drinking.
Yes, it does, yeah. You don't think that there was anything that could have caused the split? Any unnecessary tension or unhappiness?
Of course not. We loved each other. We were happy. It didn't matter that I was always working, or that our conversations had become boring and unmeaningful, and that our love life had become purely sexual, rough, uncomfortable, very sexual. Oh my God, it's all my fault.
Yes, it is. How does that make you feel?
Useless, pathetic, unloved.
Oh, come on, John. We still love you, man.
Yeah, man, we're always here for you, you know that.
You guys really mean that?
Yeah, of course, yeah, mate.
Of course.
Oh my God, I'm such a fool. All this time, I thought I'd lost the only love in my life. But now I see, through this extremely contrived epiphany, I had love all this time. From my friends, from my fans, and from my dad, who is totally coming back one day. I didn't lose love. I gained it.
That's right, John.
Simon?
Yes.
How can I hear you?
I'm telepathic.
Oh.
Our telepathic link has always been strong. I've always felt connected to you.
Weird. Can you read other people's minds?
Of course.
What's Angelica thinking?
The forecast for tonight? Hot and steamy in my bed.
Ugh. That's gross.
She has problems, bro.
I get it now.
Are you guys okay? You all went silent for ages.
I didn't lose love at all. I don't need my wife. We weren't happy. Our split is a good thing. It made me realize that the true meaning of Valentine's Day isn't the love you share with a significant other. It's the love you share with your friends and your family.
That's right, John!
John?
Mrs. Jones?
Oh, John, I'm so sorry. I was a fool. I finally realized.
Realized what?
That I, inexplicably, without reason, want to get back with you.
What?
Will you take me back into your loving arms?
Of course. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, John!
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back after a quick break with some musical guests, Phoebe Metcalf and Marcus Wright.